Let's explore the wonderful world of color and take a look at some of the ways you can put color theory into practice. We'll explore some color tools, resources, and color palettes and how to apply them to designs in Canva. Start by visiting our color resource page. This is our one-stop shop for all things color. You'll see a color palette generator, color palette inspiration, a color wheel, and even learn color meanings. Let's start with our interactive color wheel. This handy tool makes it easy for us to explore the relationship between colors, also known as color harmonies. We currently have the complementary color harmony selected, which consists of two points selected on opposite sides of the color wheel. Let's try changing the harmony to triadic. Now we have three points. We can also adjust tints and shades. But how do we bring these colors over to a Canva design? Copy any color hex code here. We can then paste it into the color picker in Canva for our element here. Back to the color page, let's try the color palette generator. Here we can start inspired with a photo. Simply upload an image and a color palette will automatically be created, like this. Again, we can copy the hex code to bring it into our design. Sometimes you might already have a photo in your Canva design, like this one. In which case, you can just click the color tile and you'll see the photo colors already created for you. Still not the exact color that you're looking for? Select any color imaginable directly in the editor using the color spectrum tool. Just click this plus button to interact with the sliders. Looking for more inspiration? Or want to learn more about the meaning behind different colors? Check out the Color Palette Ideas page or the Color Meanings page. In the editor, it's easy to update the colors in your document with just a click. Experiment with color palette suggestions in the Styles tab here. Find a palette you like and click to toggle through different color applications to your design. Any color you use in your design will automatically appear in your swatches here. To replace a color with another throughout your entire document, select an object and change the color, like this. Here, you'll see a Change All option. This option finds and replaces all instances of color with another. In this example, it will change everything that's currently black to purple. It's that easy. Go on, the vivid world of colors awaits.